10 and we were getting about 6,100 RPMs. So it was really spinning. This is the Bella 3212 EXL. It's a pusher prop, and it says it's rated for a 200 to 220 cc. This is a 222, but it really knocks the RPMs down. So I think the max I could get with this was 4,800. Getting about the same RPMs with the 3212 that we were getting with the stock prop that's 3210. So we're gonna go with that.